We're currently at the Treptower Park, southeast of Berlin, in East Berlin, and this is the monument of the fallen Soviet soldiers of the Second World War. And it's a very peaceful place, very beautiful. And as you can see around, people have left some flowers in commemoration of May 9th, which was the victory day just a few days ago. So yeah, very peaceful place to walk, beautiful monuments. And just in front of me here, you have the famous statue that identifies this monument. And you can see it represents the Soviet soldiers rescuing Germany, who is represented by the little child. And if we go up the stairs, the words glory, slava, all around. As you can see, a lot of people have brought flowers for this monument. And we also brought a flower. And this is a rose brought by us as a way to recognize the historical events. Yeah. Very peaceful.